If everybody could be seated at this time. We're all here today in this ceremony. We're gathered here to share in a celebration of love and to join together forever the hearts of the 13 couples who will be united today in marriage. I could not be more proud to be here on this historic day in the city of Columbus. It is an historic day in the city of Columbus. This day is important to all of the couples here, and it's also important to our community, our state, and indeed the United States of America in which we live. We're all proud to be a part of the celebration and to host this wedding at our beautiful Portman Plaza right here at City Hall, which I believe is symbolic for all of us. One of the great commonalities in human life across all boundaries and throughout the world is love. So we are gathered here today in the presence of witnesses, family, and friends for the celebration of love between these 13 couples. The love that binds them together and makes them one. 2 weeks ago, the LGBT couples nationwide gained access to the institution of marriage and to a safety net of legal and economic protections for their families. Today, you are here to exchange sacred marriage vows and to publicly commit yourselves to each other. Now, can I have the couples who will be united in marriage? They're all right here before us. And you've come here today signifying your desire to be formally united in marriage and being assured that there are no legal barriers to hinder this union. Please join your hands and face each other. Now follow these instructions. Do each of you take one another to be lawfully married, to have and to hold, for better or for worse, for richer or for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish from this day forward until death do you part? If so, say, I do. Okay. Now, all of you have rings to exchange or symbol of your love. So, I want the person giving the other person, the symbol to repeat after me. I give you this symbol to demonstrate my love and faithfulness, to commit my heart and soul to you. I ask you to take this symbol as a reminder of the vows we have spoken today. Our wedding day, with this symbol, I thee wed. Love freely given has no beginning and no end. These rings, yes, that's enough. I got it from here. These symbols and rings represent the never-ending circle of love. May it remind you also and always of the vows you have taken this day and of your eternal love for one another. Today, each of you makes this commitment that wherever you go, you will return to each other. Whatever you have, you will share with each other, for your lives are joined together in love and trust. So, therefore, by the power invested in me as the mayor of the city of Columbus, by the state of Ohio, I hereby pronounce you legally joined in marriage for as long as you shall live. May you seal your marriage with a kiss. Congratulations to all of you and to each of you. All right. They are now officially wed and married. So what we're going to do now is, as the couples exit, we're going to hang out here a little while longer. I'm going to sign the actual certificates over there. So, and after we do that, Tom Grody, who's here, I just saw him earlier, will do a toast for the families and for the couples. And so now, each couple, back down the way you came. Two at a time. Show some excitement. This is it, man. You've done it.
This will be.
Let me hear it.
An everlasting love for me. You've shown me just how much you care. You've given me the thrill of a lifetime and made me believe you've got more thrills to spare. Oh, this will be an everlasting love. Oh, yes, it will now. You brought a lot of sunshine into my life. You filled me with happiness. I gave me more joy than I ever dreamed.